including North America.
Incluyendo Norteamérica.
Praise the Lord.
Alabado sea el Señor.
We are excited to be in Washington, D.C.
Estamos tan alegres de estar en Washington, D.C.
with the people of God.
Con el pueblo de Dios.
What a mighty God we serve.
Que Dios es grande que servimos.
Hallelujah. Thankful for Jesus. I want to give honor to your pastor.
Quiero dar honor a su pastor.
We are so thankful for the state.
Estamos tan agradecidos por los state.
We appreciate Bishop State.
Yes.
Amen. So thankful for his example, for their example.
Están agradecidos por el ejemplo de ellos.
And for their leadership.
Y por su liderazgo.
Man, they have encouraged us many times.
Ellos nos han animado muchas veces.
As they have shared their story.
En lo que ellos han compartido sus historias.
And shared their hearts with us.
Y compartido su corazón con nosotros.
I'm thankful for their family as well.
Estoy tan agradecido por su familia también.
Pastor Jason Staten is a great man.
El pastor Jason Staten es un gran hombre.
Man, I consider him a friend.
Amen.
So we're thankful for the state and family.
Amen.
I want to give honor to all the leaders of the church. Yeah, that's you, that's right. It takes a lot of folks to raise up the kingdom of the Lord. Jesus sees your service. And I know he's blessing you. And we give honor to the church tonight. We are so thankful for you. That you stand firm in the faith you've been given. You are God's chosen people. Amen. To reach these seats. And we give you honor. I'm thankful my family is with me.
Estoy tan agradecido que mi familia está conmigo.
They're over there.
Están por allá.
My wife, Tessia.
Mi esposa, Tessia.
And then we have three boys.
Y tenemos tres hijos.